New today, Governor Kay Ivey awarded $1 million to support efforts to get people to take part in the 2020 census this spring. The funds provided by the legislature will go to 34 government agencies and organizations for programs to increase Alabama's self-response rate. Every Alabama household address should receive an invitation to respond to the census by mid-March.